Welcome back, everybody. My name's DragonsTooth. Today we're in Grand Theft Auto, and I'm giving you some more of the Stunt Race Driver series. Today's race, as you see, is Double Loop. And Blacktooth will be driving. He will be driving his Grotti Turismo R. It's a nice and full race. It will be three laps, unfortunately, but that's not too bad. I don't know. I think this car most resembles maybe a McLaren P1. Maybe a cross between the P1 and the 650S. This was a fun race. Alright, well, I'll just let you watch. Enjoy. Race for your life, Charlie Brown. You know, I remember one time, I might even have a video, but we did Double Loop and the guy had turned wanted levels on. And if you recognize where you're at, you're on the military base. So it adds quite a little spice to the race, having helicopters and jeeps chasing you. Thank you. I have no idea how I stayed on there. That's why you don't see me use stunt cams. Hey, here's a look at your car from far away and behind. Awesome. That's good money for fifth place. It's nice when everybody stays. And that's gonna do it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like on the video, and as always, subscribe to my channel to get more great videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and you have a nice day.